As he has told you, I'm Brigadier-General Umar Mohammed, the garrison commander, 3-tip garrison. I am the overall commander for the search and rescue operation here. Now, as a premise, there is an incident which has happened around this general area. So based on this, Army headquarters mandated and directed us to carry out a search and rescue operation. This search and rescue operation, in an effort to do that, a lot of things were done. All the hospitals in Jos were told and checked. Besides that, we have checked all the places for accident vehicles and whatever. Now, based on credible intelligence, we now had to come to this place which is called Lapendet. We have been here for the last 1 week. We are trying to find three things. One, we are trying to find an officer who is still declared missing. That is Major General Ayam Al-Kali, retired. We are also looking for his vehicle, which is a black Corolla vehicle. Wanted to find if he's alive. Now, this search and rescue brought us to where you see us at me. Now, we have credible information that some vehicles were actually pushed into this river behind me. We came here for the last 3 days. We're trying to see if we could salvage anything from the river. But this river, being a mining site, is very, very deep. You can see we have a crane. We have used all kind of methods. As the last resort, we have now decided that we will now evacuate the water from the pond so that we can see what is inside.